I'm Eric Smith, and this is a short excerpt from my pet project, Stories from Q-Ville. Dr. Ted Roosa is part of the team that maintains Q-Ville's most dangerous weapon, the intercontinental ballistic missile. The silo is beneath the western desert.